Hello. The first thing I want to show you is this is just the home page of my website here. And I want to show you that all of my pages validate. So I've actually copy and pasted all of the code here in the validator and checked it. This is the home page right here. You can see it says no errors, no warnings to show. This one is my home page. The next one is my poetry page. Slightly different here. Oh no, this is my artwork page, sorry. And you can see here I've got all of the code in here. Also, no errors or warnings to show. The third one is my poetry page. Just to show you, I've got all the different poems in here. And this one also came back with check-in completed, no errors or warnings to show. So all three of my pages have validated 100%. No problem there. I guess the next thing I need to show you is that it's responsive. You can see here that in every single one of my pages, there is responsive data in here. I've done this with all of them, but just to show you first the home page, that it's responsive. This would be the mobile option here. Get a little bit bigger. This would be medium, and then large on this page. My poetry page. This is the small. The medium isn't too different, but then there's the large. And then finally the artwork page. Small, medium, not horribly different. There's definitely a change in the large page. You can see I've added CSS to every page. It kind of all looks the same. I added a custom text file or a font here. I've added some customization here with the navigation bar. Some customization right here where the font is, and they all pretty much have this look to them. I have photographs, and I've used a carousel here for my photographs, for my artwork. I can show you my CSS file, however, if you're interested in seeing that. Let me just pull it out of my file. Oops, not that. Creation space. This is just kind of a general copy of my CSS file. You can see there's quite a bit of information in there. So I've definitely worked on a CSS spreadsheet, or not file, style sheet. A couple of specialized things I've done with the page. Just making sure my enhancements. I've used some JavaScript. I made the carousel, like right here. And then also in the poetry page, I have used something called a modal. So my poems will just pop right up like this. And those were pretty fun to use. I found those in the Bootstrap website. And if you want to see I guess I can just attach it in my document. I do have some of my text for that as well. I will send that in a document. But I think I've passed everything I need to. It validates. It's responsive. It has a CSS spreadsheet and is well styled. I have incorporated images in a couple of different areas. First on the home page, then with an artwork on a carousel. And I have demonstrated my ability to enhance it using the carousel and using the modals here through Bootstrap. So I think everything should work out just fine. Thank you for looking at this, and I hope to get a good review.